Hello everybody, and I decided to start a new series because of a what the heck moment. So, welcome to Let's Play Swordcraft, Summon Knight, Swordcraft Story 2. I gotta skip the intro. I'm sorry if you don't like that, but I just can't do it. So we are present with the guy or the girl, and I am a guy. I know that about 50% of you are girls, but I personally am a guy. I will not be playing as a girl. We will go with the default name. I am now Edgar. Everyone can call me Edgar. We're doing great. There's only a little further. I chose this Let's Play because of a what the heck moment I had when I was playing this. I played for a while with one option, because there's one thing up ahead that changes the course of the entire game. There are basically four things. It doesn't change the main storyline as far as I know, but it changes a lot of the dialogue, actually, from one particular character. It changes the combat system a bit. Hey, look out! What? Oh, so Edgar, much like me, was just thinking, talking to himself, not paying attention to where he was going, and he nearly walked off the cliff. And now he almost falls off. And Ryuga grabs him and slams him into the wall. Well, that was helpful. At least I didn't die. You have to wonder why we're not why we didn't put this path on the perfectly usable little bit of the mountain up there. Actually, it probably wouldn't be any safer, now that I think of it. Except that it would be less likely to collapse. I'm sorry, I'm skipping this part of the story. I didn't mean to. He's a craft knight, whatever that is, alright? I'm gonna pretend I don't know the story. Who is Blair? Gora's Gate. What is Gora's Gate? A duel? I'm going to stop. Pitiful? Why am I repeating everything that's in this box and not reading out the whole thing? You lost at one. Run might be your sixth area, but you still need to guide me in. I know, I know. Well then, watch out. There's a cliff over there. Falling off would hurt more than running into me. Alright, already. Sorry. If I'd been about you, wait up, Ryuga. Boom. Speed up, Bowers. You know we can't go to Gora's Gate, but not there. I'm trying to apologize. Gonna get here. Evil summon creatures. I'm guessing that's not a good idea to go there. They could destroy the world. Let's not break that seal. Yes, I am freaking scared of breaking the seal that destroys the world if it's broken. I'm not going to spoil that, actually. I just said I'm gonna pretend I don't know the story. Ah, Master Blair. Nothing to do with Master. To hell with you. You're not too tough in front of your sister. Shut up. That's not true at all. Or it is. But I should still shut up about it, apparently. Don't you know? Oh, so she's not a real sister. I understand. Stop. Oh, I'm guessing that's his dad. Yes. I'm psychic. I don't know why that I think it's his dad, but I just get the feeling. And then it displays this picture of this amulet he's apparently wearing. And she's just like, this is an anime style art game. There's anime style art of this game. Stop looking at what your real brother loved you. Play with your dad now. You should be happy. He's a little weird. Remember, I before C, E except after C is a very weird rule. Take that, grammar teacher. I hope she's not actually watching this, because then she might actually yell at me. Maybe, well, English teacher. Decent guy. Oren and Tatiana. Good people. Okay, okay, I get it. Oh, by the way, the other day he said he doesn't want you to call him Master. He said you need to call him your big brother. What the heck? I thought he was... Well, why was he... I think that she's just pulling our chain. his leg here. Gonna need you for what? Lends his helmet. So, he envies the person who's the adopted sister of the person he likes. Wait. Question mark. What? She what? Shut up. I heard it too. It's the voice! It came from over this way. There, my house used to be in this direction. Now, I'm gonna tell you about the battle system now. It's kind of like Pokemon. No, it's not. It's a Devil Girl, because that is where I ended the what the heck moment. Don't even... She's hurt, she fell down! Those of you with dirty minds, don't even think about it. What about that nasty monster? I suppose I might be worried. I'm not sure that I'm wearing a sword or not. Something that badly hurt the stubborn creature. What? Oh no! There's a rabbit. This is not the what the heck moment. I had that when I first played the game with the mechanoid soldier. That's what changes it. This spoiler, that person I chose who it was will be fighting kinda alongside me. Okay. Now, I said it was kind of like Pokemon in that the fact that you choose your weapon, except you don't choose anything. For the whole purpose of this, Hera, I choose you! Whack attack! Aha! Oh no, it's a rabbit! Kill the evil rabbit thing! Kill it with hammers! Critical hit! Out. It involves actual thought, because you can't just hammer away. You gotta block him too. The hammer, by the way, is the weakest weapon. It's what you get if all your other weapons break. Victory! Level up! So, I'm gonna go for defense, because I like being able to take damage. And I get a bandage! Are you alright? I think she's not about the girl. Why are you carrying the hammer anyways? The hammer is the soul of the captain. I eat Steven, even take it with me to the bathroom. Wait, you serious? Of course I am. No, that's not it either. It's specific to this. What kind of talk is that? Huh? That stupid animal just started attacking me for no reason, and I ran all the way here. A devil girl scared away by a rabbit. Actually, that's not as hard as it seems, you find later on. That rabbit is much tougher. I don't know why, but apparently, the rabbit thing just, like, let me win. Or something. Or it was a fluke. I'm not joking, that rabbit is freaking tough. I believe it's actually tougher than the first boss. You get a chance to fight it later. Just chill out. I'm used to dealing with people like her. That crowd, you go. You must draw a special item. Special is one word for it. She's like, I am not doing so well. Are you alright? Did that rabbit hurt you? No, but I have feelings that hurt. Oh, come on. Hey. Wait, how'd you even get into the village? There's a ward around here to keep sound creatures away. A ward? I didn't see it. I don't think you got it either. And half of you didn't get my joke either. One of the keystones collapsed. Tell the chief. Where is your master? I'm not serving anyone at the moment. My master died in a war a while ago. I see, so you're a stray summon. I'm sorry, but this village doesn't allow any stray summons in. I see. I'm weak and you're trying to kick me out, huh? And in the forest with all kinds of dangers, there's a way to help us grow. Oh, woe is me! Did she learn, Shakespeare's summon creature or something? No, I didn't mean that. What do you mean you didn't mean that? You didn't say anything! They're saying that if you say someone's life, that person is your responsibility until you die. What are you going on about? You're going to, even the, you at least owe it to me to escort me to a safe place, but... So what she's saying is that we have to serve her for all eternity, basically, and make sure she lives, the lives, because we saved your life. She doesn't respect. You wouldn't be here arguing if it wasn't for us. What are you saying? But like I said, you have an obligation to keep me safe now. At a minute, you take me to a place that's nice and comfortable and full of mana. What the? What's she doing? Oh, and are you okay? I'm sorry. What the heck moment right here? What? And with that, I think we'll stop there and visit, triple question mark, the bipolar devil girl. See ya!